Hey guys, Gustav here, and I'm just hanging out at Neighbor's Bar with Jeff, who I was hanging out with last night. On that subject, we went down to Jake's and Benson here in Omaha. It's like a suburb of Omaha, and had a good time. They have a big walk-in humidor, and they sell pipe tobacco and stuff, which actually allows them to have smoking indoors, unlike any other place. So it's actually pretty awesome. And I have some footage left over from that, which I will play now. Oh, hey, I'm already recording. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Jake's in Omaha, Nebraska. It is a pipe and cigar bar. We can't see you. You're too dark. That's Jeff. You've met him before. And this is Jeff's Uncle Pauly, who you can't see at all. Oh, you can sort of see his hand. You probably can't see me either. Can you see me? Yeah. So anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and hold it, looking towards the only bright spot in the room. Nice! Clutch. So anyway, enjoying the Peterson with, what's it called? What's the tobacco? Sweet Complexities or something?
Sweet Complexities.
And it's from S.G.Roi downtown, right? So far I'm a fan. I'm having trouble keeping it lit, but that's probably my fault. Probably more because I'm talking. So anyway, I'll go back. That's Jeff. You can actually see him this time. That's awesome. You're going to start meeting him soon on the Tuesdays with Jeff and other friends over at Nickleby's. And then Uncle Pauly, light on yourself. There he is. He's a nice guy. Met him tonight. So anyway, for now, signing off. I'll talk to you later.